it's still raining. Oh my. You know, unless a man would probably curse the gods for this rather sodden situation. But of course I am not a lesser man. No, I, Ares of Arche, being the loyal servant that I am, would surely see this as merely a prime example of Arche's divine truth. A wonderful circle of nature, a circle of life. The same rain that is drowning me inside this bucket of a helmet that I'm wearing is also the same rain that is rejuvenating the earth, satiating the thirst of the trees and the plants, and renewing life as we know it. Praise be to Arche. Praise be to Arche. Praise be to Arche.
I heard Lucian yelling the other day about a thief who was destroyed. It wasn't me, honest.
Well, it had better not be you, my friend. Anyway, thief in the store, eh? Well, you'd better report it to the guard. I have more pressing matters than local theft. Hello, Master Blacksmith.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood.
Yes, I is of Arche at your service. I have some wares here. Perhaps for you to melt down something less malignant.
Take a look.
I don't really have the use for a bow. I'll throw these arrows in just because. Now our mace is, seems to be all drained of its arcane energy. I guess we'll have to find the nearest wizard. Recharge it. We could use this. It's a bit lighter, but it's just as strong. Maybe. Alright, might as well take this pelt. Alright, thank you. Might as well look at your inventory.
The finest weapons and armor.
Interesting stuff. Fully charged, I hope. Not quite as strong as my steel mace. Rather not downgrade. Now that, that is a tool for justice. Maybe we should consider using two-handed weapons. Now what? Why not? Taking that.
All right,
so where's that trader? We'll sell the other stuff.
One of us has to do something.
Oh no.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, customer. Sorry you had to hear that.
Hello.
I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop.
Well, if you didn't want me to pry, you wouldn't infer it so much. But all right, I'll bite. Did something happen?
Yeah, we did have a bit of a break-in.
Ah.
We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament. Solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw.
Huh. All right. This usually isn't something that I would involve myself in, but perhaps I could help you get this claw of yours back.
You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. Now, if you're going to get those things, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northwest of town.
So this is your plan, Lucan?
Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Oh, really? Well, I think your new helper here needs a guide.
By the 8, fine. But only to the edge of town.
By the 9, not 8. And where did you come from? Do you have any spell books? Clairvoyance, Frostbite, Fusion, Energy. Might as well take this. Oak Flesh, Alteration. Guess it could be useful. There's nothing in RK's teachings that go against using this kind of spell. Might as well. Thank you.
All right, then.
All right.
We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow.
Oh!
You can see it from here, though. The mountain just over the buildings.
Yes. Thank you for...
Those thieves must be mad
being my guide.
There. Those old crypts are filled with nothing but traps, trolls, and who knows what else. Lucan found the claw about a year after he opened the store. He never quite explained where he got it. He's a tricky one.
So your brother is a bit deceitful. Well, you should try to counsel him on that. As his sister. I know that it might be trying to have to deal with the siblings' eccentrics, but RK will look well upon you handling it.
This is the bridge out of town. The path up the mountain to the northwest leads to Bleak Falls Barrow. I guess I should get back to my brother. He'll throw a fit if I take too long. Such a child.
All right. The barrow. Yes. That's what we're here for, actually. Thank you. You are an excellent guide.
Mara bless you for agreeing to help us.
All right. Thank you.
Good luck. Lucan and I will be waiting for you back in the shop.
I said I'd consider it. Oh, well. All right, at least we know where the barrow is. I think we did see it coming here. I think saw a glimpse of it through all that driving rain. At least it's cleared up now. This is a good omen. For anything else, let's level ourselves up. Use the experience. Alright, let's give ourselves a bit more health. So. Could use a heavy armor. One-handed. Uh-oh. Huh. Very nice swing to this weapon. Might as well take your pelt. Alright. Bringing the justice of Arkay to man and beast alike. Of course, we'd rather just do it to the unclean, foul, undead. That is our main objective, coming to this place. To cleanse it of the unclean spirits and dark energies that are rising up here in the north. And I, Arius of Arkay, am the vessel of Arkay's wonderful, wonderful presence. Oh no. That must be the old watchtower. And I don't think those are watchmen. Are we going to have to deal with more bandits? I'm not looking for trouble. Are you exercising? You know.
Now ain't this.
All right. Come on. All right. Surrender! Oh, damn. Surrender! No. Fall before the might of Arkay!
You won't get the best
of me. Right, sorry about that. And you. Ouch. Might as well check out the rest of this place, see if there's anything worthwhile. Oh, very nice view. To look upon the creation of the gods, the world upon which we dwell. Wonderful. Wow. One has to marvel at the wastefulness of these Nords. There's enough space here for a city. Yet they use it for a tomb. Oh. Uh-oh. Ouch. Really
stab you in the back.
Stab us in the back. Alright. Let that be justice of Arkay. Ouch. Ow. Why you? Repent! Ouch. Not gonna happen. Oh, come on. Yes, it is. How do you like it? Right. It's a bit slow to use that large hammer. One cannot fault how effective it is. Ouch! Why you? Oh, just shut up. I don't want to hear about your Nord afterlife. Oh, gloves. I'll take those. Right, is that the last of you? I really don't want to have to deal with you living brigands. I'm here just to deal with the unclean presences here. I guess if one has to consider the larger picture, you're part of that problem as well. Right. Yes. I can very much sense that there is much darkness inside this place. Let's get to it then. We can level ourselves up yet again. We are continuing to grow stronger by leaps and bounds. Excellent. Alright. Yes, why not? And then let's improve our restoration again. What can we do? Hallowed burial. This will prove very, very useful here. All right. Oh no. Well, this place is unclean in more ways than one. Vermin. And more bandits. Well, we shouldn't leave those things to waste. Alright. At least we are getting a bit warmer. Alright. Hello? Surrender! And I will spare you! Sorry, but I have no more. Ooh, that's nice. Taking that. One can never have too many spare weapons. When we lose stamina, we have to turn to our faith. Oh. Feel fortunate that your life went painlessly. Well, as far as I can tell. It's like your very consciousness was sapped by Arkay's divine will. Yes, I know, Arkay. I shouldn't do these reverse healing spells too often. But it's very useful, you know? Yes, I know I shouldn't do it in front of the general population. I'm doing it here. I don't think these bandits are real believers. Well, yes, of course, I know. The everyday citizen saw how the healing spells of their respectable clerics could very easily be reversed to cause bane instead of boons. It probably would be a bit more scared of their local priests. But a healthy bit of fear is not something untoward, don't you think, Arkay? I mean, fear of the gods is always a good thing. At least that's what I think. What do I know? After all, I'm just a lowly cleric. Your humble servant. I'm not complaining. It's very, very dark here. I might as well. Alright. And let's... Alright. The light from the lantern should suffice. And the guidance of our all-knowing God. You like to hear that, don't you, Arcane? Of course I do appreciate your guidance every now and then. I talk quite roughly of you, but you know that deep inside I really do appreciate you. I do believe in you. You are my guiding light. A light often blinds. Really are death traps. Very similar to the alien ruins in Cyrodiil. Of course, if one has a bit of intelligence, they can always see through whatever tricks that these ancient Nords have set up. Huh. Alright. Very easy to see what one has to do. And that should be it. Alright. Ooh, a Kaviri blade. Haven't seen these in a long time. Iron. Very low quality. Oh well. Is there anything up here? Yeah, I knew it. Always search. These habits that I acquired from adventuring all this time can be very useful. Rather shady knowledge. Oh well. What the? Ow! Ow! Large rats here. What do they call them here? Skeevers? Very unclean. Oh. Soul gem. Might as well. Even if we're not going to use them. Foul necromancy. Well. They are useful to charge up our magical weapons. What can we do? Souls have already been taken. It would be a sin to leave them to waste. Who's that? Hello? Large Spider webs. That's a very sinister omen. Oh, by the gods. Alright. Whoa.
Get it away from me! Get it away!
You know what? I don't think I want that thing to bite me. All by the might of RK. Alright. Oh. Alright. Alright. And who might you be?
Over here.
Don't worry. I'll get you down.
It's coming loose. I can feel it.
All right. So, hey.
Fool.
Hey.
Should I share the treasure with anyone?
What are you babbling about? Come here. Hey. Elf. Whatever. Anyway. Did he have... Oh, my. Oh. Oh. All right, here's what we came here for. All right, fall by the might of RK. Ah. All right, the bone spirit incantation. Very useful. And by now, it's been empowered by our renewed faith. Should be very, very efficient in clearing this place. And it seems that this place is crawling with undead. Something that we've been expecting. Growing evil that our Lord has told us about and why we are here in the first place. Of course I didn't doubt you, okay? I mean, it's not every day that your God tells you that you have to come to some place, the godforsaken middle of nowhere, to fight an evil. Go! Ouch! Alright. It's very useful. Where did that Dunmer go? It's a very nice bow, actually. Should take one as a memento of this place. Bone spirit should be enough. Huh. You fool. Oh! The golden claw of that Valerius fellow. So you took it. Well. One cannot escape divine justice forever. You're paid for your crimes. And now I hope that you go to your deserved rest. Find your place in the universe. Praise be to RK. Praise be to RK. Go. Cleanse them. Cleanse them. Uh-oh. Yes. This place will be clean in no time. I hope. Are you alive? More of them over there. Hey, you! Take more of those arrows. Poor fools. But we are here to make sure that you go back to your deserved rest. Stop you from wandering about, causing harm to others. And to yourselves, actually. Huh. Alright. Really spell. Come on. What? Aren't you going to wake up? Come on. Fall! Oh, you're very strong. Alright. And you shall see. My truck, ouch! Don't do that! Oh. So many of you. But don't worry, we have blessings for all. The mercy of our king knows no limits. I love that spell. No more? Right. Taking these as offerings from you. Cover expenses, of course. Right. What's this? Cool. Very nice. Once again, our adventurer training leads us to all the treasure. Even if it is mediocre treasure. Not very safe. Really, this place just reeks of these Nords' rather unsanitary burial practices. Ah, Skyrim, come on. You're not that far away from civilization. What is it with these Nords? And look, corpses standing up. No wonder that they are not resting peacefully. I mean, how can you rest peacefully when you're left in such a state? I can't really blame these. Do they call them? Roger? Ooh. You know what? I do have a feeling that these Draugr were not meant to rest. They were left here to guard this place. Which is in itself rather disturbing. Oh. foolish undead. Cannot stand against the might of Arkay. Fall before his wisdom. How deep does this place go? Oh. Yes, yes. Uh-oh. I do not want that axe to go anywhere near me. Crawling into these labyrinthine passages that makes me often wonder why I didn't just stay as a initiate in a nice comfy temple. It's actually rather simple. I'd be bored to death staying inside a temple. I just want to take this. Thank you. Ah. Oh, fools. Yes, we should try to get the local authorities to come here. Eventually, clean this place up. There are so many dead bodies here who are not actually supposed to be here. Then again, Skyrim isn't known for having the most order present. I mean, if these Jarls had any bit of... Whoa. These Jarls had... Alright. That bone spirit went somewhere else for a while. Oh, petty. Petty soul. Might as well use it. Alright. Well, we don't have to use it right now. I have to say, I am impressed by this place's sheer size. Was this cave system just carved out of the mountain somehow, or was it always here? Just the Nords just put their tomb here, I guess. Nothing here looks manufactured. Seems that many of the mountains here in Skyrim are supposedly filled with caves. Very large networks of caverns, which are just perfect for these tombs. It appears we are going to be spending a lot of time in places like this. It's a good thing that I do like adventuring. Otherwise, I'd have given up long ago. I'm just musing, okay? I wouldn't give up. Of course not. Sometimes it just is amusing to think about the possibilities. Uh-oh. Alright. Ah! I have to say, it never gets old when that happens. It's enjoyable to see the powers of our God in action. See that our faith lends us such a ability. That is a very expendable weapon. We are taking that. Another nice memento. Even if swords are not exactly the weapon of choice for clerics such as myself, I can appreciate good steel. Believe that you are she. Nords. Even the women are very powerful fighters. And mages, actually. Even if they profess to not use magic. Then again, these Draugr might not be Nords per se. Or they were a different sect of people altogether. Not entirely sure. That is perfectly balanced swordsmanship. Alright, Arcade, don't fault me for enjoying my work. You want your servant to be very enthusiastic, don't you? It's not that I am finding pleasure doing this. I'm just reveling in the power of my faith. Yes. There's no pleasure in this. I mean, why would I take pleasure in dispatching undead? Oh. Oh. Okay, I take a little pleasure. Give that to me. Oh. What's this about? Thank you. All right. Obviously, that claw has something to do with this. Huh. Bear moth owl. Not too hard. Ha. All right. Yeah, that worked wonderfully. It all worked out. Us finding the claw. Us coming here. Fairly sure that we are reaching the end of this place. Which is good as well, because I'm getting hungry. Fairly sure that it's almost lunch. Huh. Come on. Faster. These bone spirits could do well to be a bit more energetic. Alright. I guess one can't really ask for summoned souls, no matter how rudimentary, to hurry up. Look at that, he's still going. No, at least they are diligent. Look at them go. And there's another one over there. Fairly sure we can only summon one at a time. Come on. Alright, that's more like it. Yes, come on. Else. Whoa. Oh, there you are. Yes, yes, whatever it is you're saying. Yes, that's the only word I want to hear from you. Nice little death cry. Then you're already dead. It's just I'll take it as a cry of gratitude. For laying you back to rest. Right. Why is there a seeming air of finality to this? What's this? Huh, very interesting markings. Oh! You look like you're fairly important. Alright. What? Alright, alright, alright. Alright, that's... Fall before the might of Arcane. Alright. Ooh. Very nice. Great enchantments will always be useful. And this. This looks important. Might as well take it. Alright. take it. Ooh, an amulet of Zenithar. Useful. Why not? Novice robes. Not quite as good as our current robes, but we can disenchant this. So we can finally enchant a nice piece of armor. Very nice. Very nice indeed. Thank you, RK, for giving us some good treasure. What? Don't miss behind the waterfall and behind the... What? Oh, yes. Thank you. There must be something here. There. Who are you talking? Oh! Oh, RK, you are useful sometimes. I'm just joking. You're useful all the time, of course. Whoa. Alright, that will come in handy in furthering your cause. And make a fine contribution to the local temples. Which I haven't found any yet. I guess we should find one of the major towns. Is there one here as well? Behind the waterfall. Ah! Huh. Not quite as rich. But every little bit helps. This must be the way out. I declare this place clean. Well, of spirits. Still need a lot of effort to make this place sanitary. Hopefully this is the way out. Oh my. Whoa. Alright. You bastard. Gave me quite a bit of a scare. I wasn't prepared for someone waiting at the exit. These Nords. Tricky sort. Alright. At least we have one more chest for our troubles. Alright. Whoever you are, I hope you forgive our intrusion here, but your place needed cleansing, as does the rest of your province. Ah, daylight. Oh my. Were we in there for that long? Oh. Oh well. At least this day was used to good effect. Our first barrow in Skyrim cleansed and purified. Who knows how many more to go? Only RK does, of course. The bastard.